Chicago, Illinois. We're at the United Center, NCAA basketball. It's the SEC's Arkansas Razorbacks against the Big Ten's Fighting Illini of Illinois.
Most people don't really know, particularly in the East, because Arizona's so quick that they're tough to cover as Pargo drills a three.
Now, Hebert's his hometown, what it looks like.
But not only that, he was 7-12 on threes in the last game for 21 points.
Sellinger all the way with the left hand and finish.
All right, there's a one turnover, so let's keep an eye on the turnover.
Good substitution, I think, because Ferguson had turned the ball over twice.
Archibald, nice pump fake, lays it up and in. Yeah, you want to recognize that early, right? Turnaround by Cook. And he got the friendly roll. Ryan Cook with the bucket. His first point. Fargo, nice shake. Fargo with the field goal.
He went to the shake and bake on that one and lost it.
Arkansas, Illinois at 81-5. That's first in the Big Ten. And that's good for Brandon Dean, the senior from Monroe, Louisiana.
Hey, you know what? Some people can't carry those.
He can carry. Fargo. Hey, I told him earlier. Fargo with the three, and Arkansas with a 13-7 lead. Eight for Fargo.
He traveled again, and the official didn't call it.
Cook inside. Challenge scores. Count. He's got a three-point opportunity. Right now, he's the only light.
At an angle that he's a little uncomfortable with.
Cook stolen as he turned, put his back to the defense. And here comes Dean the other way in a hurry. Pull up jumper. My goodness.
They're coming at you quick and hard.
Wade getting all kinds of trouble. Cook gets it down to Ferguson. In trouble. Papaya, his first tee up for the game, and he knocks it down.
Fadeaway, I thought, than anything else. The official thought the chest caused the fadeaway.
Well, with room, fires and hits. Michael Jones inside Archibald. Nice spin. Open man. Harrington tries it again. Got it this time.
In a half-court set.
Frank Williams, a trailer. Frank inside, lost it.
Got fouled. I didn't see it.
Sure did. Tatum back the other way. Tatum inside. Off the glass. Got the roll. Here's Jones facing up. Can't get it. They attack the glass. Loose ball, Cleveland.
Offensive.
Cross contact.
Oh, they give him that?
And score the goal. The fend off with the left hand and let that ride. Oh. And T.J. Cleveland for the Arkansas Razorbacks. Lane fades off the glass and in.
I'll tell you what you like about Wayne. He's got good footwork.
Ridiculous. Gomez in trouble. Fargo. Boy, you know he's fired up big time, as we mentioned, back here in Chicago.
Back
and
home.
Extends the lead to 32-23. He's got 11. They find Cook off the glass.
Solid eyes. For Paul, you make it.
First half.
I'm a dessert man. I don't mind apple turnovers, but this is a little more than I can handle.
Oh, how about the pull up by Dean? He's averaging 11 points on Ferguson in traffic. Won't go. Tip. Kept alive.
Arkansas numbers
3-on-1.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't do that. Brandon Dean, bring it back, young fella. Oh, my goodness.
I don't know about you. You'd have made that.
Frank Williams in big time traffic. Wow.
Ran into three people and managed to get it, I guarantee you.
Frank Williams, nice change of pace dribble, but he's in trouble. Kicks it, Bradford. Three-point specialist. Bingo.
Perfect.
Frank suddenly knocks it away. Doesn't he, Bradford? No.
He just moved it.
Williams rebound. Kapaya inside for the bucket for Frank Williams. It's a two-point game.
And Williams has
got a good one here at the United Center. Come on back, but right now we send you to Brian Kenny for the Sports Center in-game report.
Knicks have the Pacers at the Garden tonight. Turnover, and here comes Arkansas. Dean outraced his teammate. Crossover. Oh, yeah. Woo.
Did he get it? John Harrington quick.
Right back on offense. Here's Fargo. Dean off the catch. Got it.
Feeling it. He is definitely feeling it.
Get room. Can't get it. Rebound Fargo.
Oh,
nice
great pass.
Oh, couldn't make up his mind whether to dunk it or lay it in.
Arkansas in a hurry back the other way.
Fargo, he could see the basket. He fired and hit.
I mean, that's what it looked like. It's like, all right, I can see it. Nobody's in my way. I don't care how far I'm out. I'm shooting it.
He's got 14 in a homecoming. Gennaro Fargo. Frank Williams to Bradford. What a combination that has been over the last couple of years for the Illini. Frank Williams for three.
They got the ball swung out of Williams' hands.
Arkansas has spurted again here to start the second half. Good ball movement. Archibald's inside. Draws a crowd and scores.
Fake a tough play, but got the ball inside. Archibald gets it where he can make something happen.
Eight for Archibald. Dean right back for a deuce. Back at you. Williams gets it to Harrington off the screen. Got it.
Good execution there.
Jones with room. Score.
You can see why they like the freshman. He's got a soft touch. He's in three zone. They don't want Cook or Archibald to get the ball down on the post. But if Cook gets it there, stick it.
And that's what he did.
And it's going to change the complexion of the way you got to play to go into the basket.
Yeah, he was going away, huh?
He definitely was.
Cook again won't get the rebound. Archibald lays it out again.
It's the quickness that calls turnovers.
Oh, great win. And my namesake is doing well.
Is that? That's right. Yeah, that's right. They put it up and in. Tough play. Alonzo Lane.
A little lost there.
John Hannon hanging tough under the basket. Harrington up top. Three ball is good.
Kicked out by Cook.
Harrington with eight. Within three. They've never led. Been tied at five. Big crowd on hand at the United Center. Lane down low. Inside. Kick it outside. Got his feet set. Bang.
You nailed it.
Two.
Got his feet set.
Ten on the shot clock.
Oh, good play.
Dean fires for three. Got it.
What a heady play by T.J. Cleveland. Drive the middle.
I'm sure you did.
My father was an athletic director. He did not go with that at all.
Fargo. Oh, my goodness. Was that rage? What zip code?
Zip code and Frank Williams.
By Frank Williams. Fargo, the native of Chicago, answers with a deuce.
How about with the ball fake in the air to fake the defense away to get it free to make sure you can get it aligned to the basket?
Fargo with 16. Frank Williams right back. Frank Williams. And Dean, right back in the face, almost too quick for himself, maintains his dribble. Frank Williams has 13. Dean has been spectacular, folks. Set a new career high. Fargo, D3. Oh, my goodness, that fella. Back home. Seventh away, but Cook gets it right back.
Well, I would run Cook back up there again, because he can make the pass. Those fan passes are where you're going to get shots.
Corey Bradford.
See, that's where you get shot. So you got to make sure the guys can see and make that play.
First lead of the afternoon for Illinois. Fargo lost it. Williams with a man to beat. Frank Williams in the paint. Lost it. Cook's got it. Harrington. Bradford. Cook tried to dump it down. Capalia.
Oh, lay it up and in. What a beautiful play.
What a great play by Capalia.
Is on Dean. Oh, what was that?
I got something for you.
Archibald kind of took a free shot.
Spent the greatest part of this afternoon trying to get back, and Cleveland steals. Cleveland makes the Sullinger. Lay it up and in.
Solid play. And really good decision.
How about Archibald? He blew the layup.
Get this one.
Got the second try.
Because Jones was afraid to come after him. The size again becoming a factor. Not as many turnovers. Now you let them play inside with the lineup. They'll win that game. They're too big.
Time starting to run short. Under four and a half. Dean deep bomb. Hit it.
In a 2-3 zone. Where
ESPN. The ESPN News. The Jeff Van Gundy News Conference.
3 seconds.
Joining us. Van Gundy resigned as coach in the Knicks. Tipped in by Archibald.
Yeah, they got away with 3 seconds on that one.
Haven't turned the ball over.
Right. Three turnovers in the half compared to 17 in the first. Harrington wide open for a three.
That's what he does. Some shots up quickly. Fargo to Dean. He'll fire and hit. Dean again. He's got 30. It's a career high. Previous high had been 22. Frank Williams under control, ridden by Sullinger. And then taken away by Sullinger.
Boy, I'm just they keep coming at you.
Oh. Dean, nice shake. It's fine. Oh, oh, man, a change of pace on that play.
Good.
Was outstanding, man. Arkansas. Final minute of play. Sullinger takes it all away, and he didn't want to do that. Archibald fouled him.
Just
90. Harrington gets it to Bradford. Almost knocked away. It is knocked away. Arkansas's got it. Fargo thought about it. Tatum gets it to Gibson. They look to Dean with 39 seconds. Gibson got a lane underneath. Kicks it outside. Tatum, Fargo, he'll fire three.
Oh, my goodness. They're playing the game here.
The Razorbacks have gotten the lead right back with 30.
I just don't let Williams get it back. I don't care who else beats me.
Bradford,
oh, great play. Give and go. Very well done. 92-91. 11.7 seconds to go. They still got a chance here. 10 seconds. Dean. Dean inside. Dave leads it off. It's good.
They call no basket.
To go. They wipe it off. Boy, Dean got what he wanted. He went too deep, though. An offensive foul.
Nolan Richardson. Stare down reminiscent of John Chaney in the NCAA years ago.
Oh, that is a tough call. Because he missed. I think he missed Archibald, but he comes back. All right. No, Archibald is there. No, Archibald's there. Archibald's there. Because he avoids, watch, it's Kropalja he avoids, and he's got to go at Archibald. It's a tough call.
Get you to that game, Dave.
Here we go. Here's Dean. Taken away by Williams.
And that ball through it.
Frank Williams stole the ball. And Illinois survives. 94-91.
What a great game.
And once again, a final score. The Illini win it by three. 94-91.